On RTV6, a land dispute in Grant County has become a lot more visible thanks to a few large signs along the road. The message accuses county government officials of mistreating the landowner, a Vietnam veteran. RTV6's Chance Walser has the story.
This is a land fight that honestly has been going on for more than 15 years, but now the landowners are raising the stakes, putting up some very visible signage, hoping to raise awareness of this issue. The sign reads, "To thank a Vietnam disabled combat veteran, Grant County is taking his land by eminent domain." The landowner, John Moriarty, says the county has wanted to build a road across part of his 400 acres since the early 2000s. He believes the road will cut through a field he currently farms, and that will in turn cut into his income. He says it could also hurt the auto auction business they run on the land. Moriarty says the county wrote him a check, but won't say exactly how much land they want to take.
We asked them to identify the property they're taking. They've not identified the property. We won't sign the papers, and they told us at a public meeting that if we didn't sign the papers, they would have to eminent domain. Well, we will never sign the papers until they clearly identify what they're taking. It's like giving them a blank check.
The Grant County Commissioners did not immediately return our request for a comment. Chance Walser, RTV6.